Are you sure?
Yeah. Be an Avenger.
First man to walk on the moon. That'd be something.
Honestly, how often do people say that? Your dad was Neil Armstrong. How cool was that?
Well, we get it a lot, but we were just kids. We were just kids in a normal family and doing normal stuff.
Do you think you're coming back?
There are risks, but we have every intention of coming back.
When you're a kid, though, you have some recollection of what your parent does to make money. So what was that recollection?
That he was a test pilot.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's still cool, though.
And you know, we lived in a neighborhood with a bunch of other test pilots.
Oh, that's true.
And other folks that lived at worked at NASA, and so it didn't seem extraordinary to us. It wasn't. It just seemed like, well, that's how things are, and our dad just happens to.
All right, well, I'm not trying to call either of you out, but how old were you in 1969?
12.
6.
So you watched it on television?
Of course. Yeah.
What was that like?
Exciting.
Other than the fact it was in black and white.
Well, yeah, we did have one color television and we had a black and white television.
We had it with our massive 26-inch color TV.
Do you question whether the program's worth the cost in money and in lives?
You're down here and you look up and you don't think about it too much, but space exploration changes your perception.
Okay, last question. Did you ever have access to a space suit to wear on Halloween?
We did actually.
A flight suit,
we
maybe.
We do have helmet. The helmet that he wore, his NASA flight helmet, that he wore when he flew on the LLTV and when he flew a thing. He gave each one of us one of those, and helmet. We used it as a helmet when we rode our mini bike around the yard.
Shawn Edwards, Fox 4 News.